you know, you've got to be dedicated to your sport and, you know, to make it to the top. But I think you need a bit of luck along the way. And I remember I was on the bench. It was a scrum five, sort of the scrum five cameras were there, and I was like, I was bouncing, and I was thinking, oh, I hope I get on. Sean Connor was the 10, he's playing for the Ospreys, but he wasn't needed for the Ospreys, so he came down and played for Neath. So I was on the bench and just hoping to get 5 minutes, and then he got injured after about 10, 15 minutes, and I came on, and I think I kicked all my goals and kicked a 2 drop goals, I think, and all of a sudden, he's out injured, I'm playing the rest of the season then, and you know, I have a good season, and then the following season for Neath, I'm going on a Welsh tour to Argentina. So, you know, if Sean Connor hadn't got injured, I'd only had 5 minutes and hadn't made an impact, you know. It's interesting that how it could go, like, you know, and I know it's something, you know, the cream always does rise to the top, but, you know, sometimes it perhaps doesn't get there.